G.B. Shaw, November the 17th, 1977. Kit Greaves and cast at Anderson High.
Certainly. Certainly. You may depend on me.
Favors I never enjoyed.
Oh, rubbish.
For if nothing had passed between you, except at the muzzle of your pistol, Ryan is mistaken about your friend who is burnt. He was not my informant.
Who then?
Who shot you? Life's a farce. You see, he's found himself out now. Bluntly, I have allowed you to call me a blockhead. You may now call me a coward as well. I refuse to fight you. Do you know why?
No, but it doesn't matter. I'm a professional soldier. I fight when I have to, and I'm
all the same. The reason is that it takes two men, real men, men of heart, blood, and honor, to make a genuine combat. I could no more fight you than make love to an ugly woman. He's engaged to Nicola.
Oh, I dare say, you must think of a couple of grown-up babies.
He does, he does.
Not at all, I assure you.
Judge her, Bluntly! You, the cool, impartial man!
That touch makes me your fiance bride.
Oh, I forgot that.
You can withdraw if you'd like.
Withdraw? Never! You belong to me. Is he a man?